Okay, so we're live again, I believe. Should be. We're back with more Tomb Raider 1 remastered, and we're playing it on the PS5. So, yeah. Tomb Raider 1 remastered on the PS5. So, let's continue. So, God damn it. Here. He disappeared now. Yes, he has. Still a gorilla in here. Hold on. There's a secret up there. And overshot. Trying to get up there because there is a way to do it. Right. Moving on. Oh, I'm an idiot. Of course. Easy to do a running jump to make that one. Probably could make that, but I'm just going to do a run and jump. It shows the blood. That drains the water. Take a look at that alligator. That's in old form, that's in new form. Old new graphics. No, she's dead. Good job, I saved it. Just saving it again because just in case. Where is the back? Where is it? Well, I found it. Some clips down there. Magnum bullets. Oh, I didn't think I was going to make that, but that's good. This one. Holy sh! Why does it make me jump? Am I trapped? Oh, jeez. Made it past that one. Oh, this level, I hate this one. Second key. No! I'm just gonna load my save again. Do I get it? That plate triggers a timed secret door. How do you manage to survive that height? Oh, this is so hard to get into. I've got in it. Magnum clips. Gone in two doors so far, that one and this one where I'm at now. So I need to go to these other two up here. Oh, this is the one I need to go to now. Oops, wrong side. pretty much done with this level. Come on. That looks exactly the same, near enough. I missed two secrets. Where was the other two then? Never mind. There's no autosave in this game, so I have to manually save every time I do it at another level. Wait, was there anything over here actually? Could have been loot over here, I can't remember. Don't think there is, no. Ah, yes, it's this one. Hang on a moment, what was that? Oh. That was not there in the original. Little hole in the ceiling. hidden secret over there. Just need to down a save so I remember how to get to it. Two secrets. I like how they've added some extra textures that wasn't in the original light. You can see the sky and stuff like that through the cracks. Very bright. Why is she not locking onto them? nothing in here. I thought there'd be something in here. Ooh, first try. Hold on. If there's a save crystal here, will it show in the original? Nope, because it's using the PC graphics and I get it. I can't believe they actually showed the actual sky, and then in the original it's just pitch black. That's pretty cool. What the hell's happening there? Thank you. What the hell am I doing? I was supposed to hang on the ledge, but
oh.
Key. I believe we're at the end of this level. Not here, but where the key goes. I missed one secret. On to this level again, I remember this one. Alright, we are back. Right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry, I wasn't talking at all. It's quite busy, so yeah, we're doing this part. Alright. This one took a little longer to figure out some of the puzzles. Oh my god, I keep over going over it for some reason. What is wrong with me? What's that glitch there that keeps coming up? Thank you. Damn, that was lucky. I don't have much health either. Oh, really? Nah, I gotta do all that again. From here. I forgot to pull the fucking block out. There we go. And that's not what I wanted to do, but why did I do that? She didn't even want to jump. She just ran straight towards the edge. Here we are again, back at this point. Secrets in here. Secret. Oh, good job I saved it right there, innit? It's a good job I saved it. Oh, I did not. I forgot there was two. I'm gonna have to heal. Oh, that was close. There's no loot in here, was there? Go. Got all three lead bars now. magnums. Wow, good. I'm glad I saved it. Oh yeah, got a trophy for that as well. Gold Lara. That's why I saved it as well, just to see that. So you don't want to stand on the hand. Done, we just need to go back to those fire switch doors that was up before. I don't need to go down here, do I? No, I don't. This is down, up, 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 down. So that Y shape means down, and the other one means up. I've heard there's a large medipack on top of that big tall pillar. If I can get it, I'll try. So what we've got, Down. And then this one's down, I believe. Does that open it? It did. It did open it. And I overshot my jump. How the hell do you get up there? How do you do it? Some people say you have to do angle jumps. Yeah, screw it. I ain't gonna bother getting it. The end of this level, and we will be leaving it here for today after we've done this level. In the old version, there is a small, there is a big medibag up there. I don't see it on this. Kinda annoying now, I kinda wanna get it. Yeah, I give up. I ain't bother doing that. You have to do some sort of jump glitch to get it. Look at this. Looks pretty cool. Anyway, these are what the gold bars are for. There we go. That's done. That's the longest level we've been on, I think. Secrets found. We found 3 out of 3. We picked up 20 out of 23 items. Killed 48 enemies. Ammo used. Medipacks used. Distance traveled. Okay, so until next time, guys. We will be leaving it here for today, and I'll see yous all in the next video or live stream. Bye for now.